Former New South Wales Attorney General Mark Speakman is expected to announce a bid for leadership of the Liberal Party. Mr Speakman has not publicly spoken since the state election in late March, but is understood to have spent time rallying support across the party. The reports follow speculation that he could make a move to federal politics if the former Prime Minister Scott Morrison were to retire from the seat of Cook. Mr Speakman will join Anthony Roberts in a contest for the role.